Hello, my name is Yasin. I'm a chemical engineer from the UK. I work at Life Support Lab at the European Space Agency's Technical Heart, ESTEC. Sending humans beyond low Earth orbit to inhabit the Moon, Mars or beyond would be a significant achievement for human spaceflight. However, the risks and challenges are great. From launch and travel to deep space to the focus of this study, the impact of solar and galactic radiation on the human body. So the impact of radiation on the human body can be severe. It can cause the breakage of double strands in DNA, which can cause cancer. However, DNA can actually repair itself. The double strands can repair itself. And this is what we are interested in. So we want to send cells to deep space to expose them to this radiation. So when radiation hits the cells, it has a green fusion protein. And when the DNA repairs itself, we will be able to visualize this using an integrated microscope within the payload. And from this, we'll be able to create an efficient model and better assess the risk of sending humans to deep space and hopefully bring them back alive. Currently, the International Space Station has a protection of Earth's magnetic field. Deep space, so the Moon, Mars, or even beyond to other stars, can have a serious impact in terms of the risks of crew members. My role here at ESTEC has been to consolidate the life support requirements of the cell line. This includes oxygen, glucose, and nutrient requirement, but also to guarantee the viability of the cells during travel and launch to deep space. ESA brings scientists and engineers from all over Europe for a common goal to further Europe's presence in space, from satellites focusing on navigation to climate change, to telecommunications to launchers. It is truly a unique place to work.